Now we adjust the position of the die cutting mold. See, there is many hole. So you check which one is the best one to use to keep the position as you want, then you move it. Then we use machine jogging to check the effect. Always use this one. When you see the cream, 1, 2, 3, 4, the fourth one.